brand new Sophie Franz's vlog. So as you can see, we are at the airport and I just did something very cool because I played Protocol Radio with Nicky Romero and that was absolutely insane and very fun. And now we went straight to the airport, so that's where I am now, because we're flying to Taiwan.
In this week's episode of Protocol Radio, we have female DJ talent. So get ready, Sophie Francis, Laura Van Dam, and we have a special guest here. Make sure you tune in.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My name is Nicky Romero, this is Protocol Radio. We got a lot of requests for female artists, and right now, well, it's actually the day today, because we got not two, but we have a special guest, actually, so three female artists in the studio today, and hopefully you like all the music that we play today, because we're really, really excited for everything that is about to happen. Sophie Francis is in the studio, make some noise! Oh my god, that went by so quickly. Sophie Francis, make some noise!
New.
Heel ver. Leeft hij nog?
Ah.
Hij leeft nog.
Oké, so since we're flying and I was just wearing performance clothes, I am changing in the bathroom. So it's very oh, it's very nice. Still gotta take off my makeup. In Hong Kong. And I think I slept about 4 hours. And he slept like less. So we're both so tired. And now we have to find our way to gate 68, right? Gate 68?
Huh?
Gate 68?
62.
62. We have to find our way to gate 62. And we are at 11 to go to Taiwan. So many gates. I am not kidding. This airport is so big. We've been walking for at least 15 minutes and we're still not at the gate. See this? That's why I normally don't sit next to him. Take up half a chair. I feel so bad for all the people that nice to meet you.
Yes,
sir. So there's an hour drive and otherwise I'd pee my pants because I have the bladder of a squirrel. So a little travel tip as well. If you are ever in a hotel room and you have pillows but you're like, these are not very comfy, usually, in the closet on top, they have extra pillows. And if you can reach them, then you have comfy extra pillows so you can put them on when you're lying in bed. So, guys, I was like, I'm gonna be healthy, I'm gonna get a Caesar salad and some sticky rice because it's healthy. And this is my Caesar salad, right? Some leaves and some chicken. And then the guy comes in with so much more. I have a freaking whole menu because I ordered the sticky rice and I just wanted some sticky rice and some Caesar salad, but now I have food for 5.
Hi, Sophie!
Hi, Sophie Francis, I'm your biggest fan.
I'm your biggest fan!
Can you sign my tip?
Sign my tip!
I have been in bed all day. It is now 14:42. And I am so sick. Like, I was
sick on Tuesday. I think it was Tuesday. Yeah, I was sick on Tuesday. And then I was sick on Wednesday. But I had to go to Negromero Wednesday and then to fly Wednesday. So I was like, fuck it, let's go. And then, you know, a lot of paracetamol for that was okay. And then I woke up this morning and I slept like a good solid 9 hours. I feel so bad and I have to perform tonight and tomorrow night. And my voice keeps dying on me. And I don't know what to do. Got my lunch, got my sushi things. Basically, they didn't give me a baggie, so I couldn't vlog because my hands were full, because I had two of those. And then I had one, something with lemon, but I felt like drinking something with lemon, and I wasn't sure what it was, but I bought it. I'm gonna eat that, I'm gonna sleep. I'll see you guys tonight when I'm feeling better and nicer, because I'm dying. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye-bye. Got myself together, showered, slept 2.5 hours, plus like a few naps of like 2 minutes. I feel a little bit better, but I still feel like crap. But we're going for dinner now, so I'm gonna put my happy face on. No, I am actually happy. I'm always happy, but just feel a bit crappy. Touring life when you're sick. Perfect. But if you sleep a lot, it's okay.
And they just crash.
Okay, and then you put them in the water, right?
Yeah, it will be really slow. You have to wait until all of them.
Good? That was a 2 minute sound check. Walked in, produced my skin, but we're done. Perfect. Just got back home from dinner. I feel so much better because I had some food, so props to that. And then we come back here, and then Rob and I looked at each other like, I feel like some coffee, and I feel like I'm coffee or a matcha tea. And he looked and he was like, oh, there's a Starbucks not too far away. So I went to get me Starbucks. Oh, he's so nice.
Sweet.
Yay, thank you.
Yay.
Where is my tour manager?
Voila.
I'm very sorry for not vlogging, but this trip in general, but I've been so sick, and like I felt quite okay tonight, and then after dinner I just, let's say, it's not pretty, so I'm dying. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but the show must go on, so we're gonna go.